Good evening. Welcome to the 44th Annual Fine Arts Festival. For those who don't know me, I'm Dennis Best. I'm the Assistant to the Superintendent for Schools and Student Services here in Centennial. Our district has a wonderful tradition of showcasing the arts, and this week we're celebrating music. Every day when we wake up, we may not recognize how much music is around us in our lives. Most of us can hum the theme song to our favorite news program, or to relax, we put on the radio in the car. Have we ever really thought about how boring our favorite TV shows or movies would be without a soundtrack? Even the bells here at William Tenet High School mark the beginning and end of class, have a lovely major chord tone. If we step back, music is everywhere. And that would not be possible without this, music education. I would like to take this time to thank the parents and guardians in the audience who spend extra time and money supporting these students on the stage. I would also like to thank our fantastic music department for their hard work and dedication. In addition, I'd like to share our collective gratitude with our Board of School Directors who always support the arts here in Centennial. Last and most especially, I'd like to thank the students. To all the music students performing tonight and throughout this week, your time and talents bring joy to all of us. Before I end, I want to remind you all, there's more concerts throughout the week, so please come back and enjoy another one. And make sure to come out for our art showcase night on May 5th, right here at William Tenet High School. At this time, I'd like to pass the microphone over to one of our narrators this evening. Please welcome Angelo Chaco, 8th grade Klinger Middle School.
Simply a word to describe someone who feels extreme happiness, triumph, or joy. People often express their jubilance after huge victories or after important, memorable moments in life. Written by Carol Britton Chambers, Jubilant Spirit is meant to portray feelings in an upbeat, dance-like style. It is a celebratory and uplifting piece of music, showcasing the versatility and power of the concert band as an ensemble. Please enjoy A Jubilant Spirit. Zigzag is a lively and dynamic musical composition by Sean Alafin, written for a symphonic band. The piece is characterized by its rhythmic complexity, driving energy, and playful use of melodic motifs. The composition opens with a catchy and syncopated melody, played by the brass section, which is then echoed and elaborated upon by the woodwinds. As the piece develops, the composer plays with various rhythmic and melodic patterns, building tension and momentum with each new variation. Zigzag by Sean Maloffin is a vibrant and dynamic musical work that showcases the composer's talent for creating lively rhythms, playful melodies, and inventive use of musical techniques.
Thank you. Good evening, and welcome to today's concert. My name is Avery Bond, and I will be your narrator. The Elementary Honors Band is a select group of fifth grade students from Davis, McDonald, and Willowdale Elementary Schools. Each student was selected for outstanding skill and dedication. Since January, the group has been working very hard every Tuesday after school to prepare for the Festival of Arts. The group is directed by Mrs. Kathleen Devine McCaffrey. The assistant directors are Mr. Michael Ragosh and Mrs. Kara Merck. Please give a warm welcome to Mrs. McCaffrey, our Honors Band director. The familiar melody of Old MacDonald, but sets it in a minor key. The rhythmic background is inspired by John Williams' Duel of the Fates, which is a musical theme recurring in the Star Wars prequel trilogy. We hope you enjoy this wonderful dark work called Dark MacDonald.
To play the main melody before finishing with a lively march style at the end of the piece. by Bruce Pearson. This piece is a homage to the lively and fun dance music originating in the United States due to the influence of Latin American cultures. This piece introduces students to styles from bossa nova to samba. The percussion students add all those wonderful instruments that help give this piece its special Latin flavor.
Thank you.
would like to thank our parents, teachers, principals, and friends for their support and encouragement, and especially our music teachers for all their hard work and dedication. We hope you have enjoyed the 2023 Elementary Honors Band.
Thank you.
and eighth grade bands. The first piece they would like to perform is entitled Terracotta Warriors. This song is inspired by the spirit army of 6,000 clay statues created for the first emperor of China. The opening melody is played on the recorder, and then the whole band joins to create a plaintive folk song that awakens the clay soldiers from their centuries-old sleep. The music changes ominously as the clay soldiers begin to come alive again and march into battle. We hope you enjoy Terracotta Warriors.
Thank you.
7th and 8th grade band would like to continue with Adagio for Winds. This is a very soft and peaceful lyrical song. The musical word adagio in Italian means slowly. This song is played at a slow tempo and brings out the beautiful sonorities of the band. We hope you enjoy Adagio for Winds. The Incredibles. This song starts with a strong melody, carried by the low brass section, then changes to a determined and dashing bass tune, contributed by the whole band. We hope you enjoy this especially incredible piece.
Thank you.
percussion scoring calls for timbales, congas, bongos, güiro, and samba whistle, you know it's going to be a party. The party is up the road. Please welcome Mr. DeCarney as the concert band will be playing Calle Arriba. The music for this hit movie features magnificent adventure themes along with hints of Celtic influences. Get ready for How to Train Your Dragon.
Thank you. real wonderful.
Thank you.
inspired by a high school student who found happy moments even in the face of cancer. This uplifting work combines engaging rhythms, energetic melodies, bombastic percussion, and hints of Beethoven's Ode to Joy to create a message of positivity for performers and audiences alike. Wonderful lyrical moments create a nice contrast while still maintaining the high energy. Mr. DeCarney is back as the wind ensemble will be playing Choose Joy.
Thank you.
Lin-Manuel Miranda's songs from Disney's animated movie Encanto have taken the music world by storm. Let's see how many songs you hear in this creative arrangement. Feel free to sing along to Encanto.
Thank you. Thank you.
the band students from all of our groups are going to perform one last song. Audience participation is encouraged. Please welcome to the podium Mrs. McCaffrey to conduct Sweet Caroline.
Give us a couple moments to get the kids off the stage. Thank you all very much again. Thank you.